For every great white shark, you have to have 100 sea lions around within a 5-mile radius for their food supply. Mm. And at Crystal Cove, there's a population of like 300 seals over there. So statistically, within 5 miles of that area, there's
way too many great whites. Fortunately for us at this point, all those ones in Del Mar are juveniles. Most of them are under 10 feet. Once they get to about 9, 10 feet is when they say they start seeing them prey on mammals bigger than stingrays and fish.
But wouldn't juveniles...